Hi guys, Jamie Stevens here again. I can't believe it's the end of The X Factor 2012. It's been an amazing year. Massive congratulations to James Arthur. So happy he's won. I can't wait to hear that number one song and that number one album and keep making him look cool with his hair. So I'm gonna talk Rylan first. We've had lots of fun with him throughout the whole show. We've taken him bleached blondes, ice white. Then we took him back dark. His hair's all been about reflecting his character. If I was to nominate one person who was my hair hero for this series, it would probably have to be Jade. Obviously, we were devastated when she went out. We had a really big plan for her all the way through the shows. We were gonna take her lilac, pink, salmon, green. We were gonna do the works. My hero makeover of X Factor 2012 has to be Josh from Union J. When you saw him before, he had all these little silly old school Justin Bieber flat fringe. He was a good looking lad then, but after he had the Jamie magic, I turned him into a new boy band sex symbol. Right, quick fire Jamie Stevens questions. Favorite performance, Rylan, Gangnam. Favorite judges outfit, without a doubt, Nicole Scherzinger, Last Night, The Leather, beautiful. Favorite Tresemme product, Sky High, pumping powder. Ooh, Louis or Gary, would have to say Louis because I cut his hair. Favorite celebrity performance would have to be Rihanna, dripping wet, every man's fantasy. The time has come, The X Factor is finished. Just wanted to thank you all so much for watching the videos. I hope you've all taken something and learnt and practiced. My name's Jamie Stevens, but it's not all about me. I wouldn't be here doing all the contestants without my amazing, beautiful team. Whee! Thank you, see you next year, and Merry Christmas.